You're going down. Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Garchomp, and today I am sicker than a hospital's bed. Oh my. It just hit me like a brick. My nose is runnier than some bad plumbing. I don't know what I'm saying. It's leaking. You know what I'm saying? It's leaking. But anyways, today we have a special thing going on. A pack battle. Yes, you've heard it right. A pack battle. A crazy pack battle. Against the one and only Charmander family. Charmander99OG. And it's so exciting because it's a pack battle, of course. And we have one of his cards that he sent over because I won one of his giveaways. And so this is pretty exciting. So just do that for that right now. But anyways, it is a pack battle, yes. It's like, what, Garchomp, a pack battle? It's been so long. I know. It has been so long. But anyways, we're going to be battling out with two Guardians Rising and two Burning Shadows. Some exciting stuff here. You get the Spicy Lizard, a Tapu Lele. So, like I said before, Tapu Lele's price might go down, but it's still a good card pull. Yes. For y'all that don't know, I like putting the packs in there as initiation and beat it like a gorilla's chest. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if it's the medicine talking, but I'm feeling spunky. anyways, let's push this to the side. And here we have our four packs. Very cool. We're going to stick them in our tin, our battle drum. All right. Seal it. Now, where's my drumming sticks? All right, found them. Found them. They're just Pokemon pencils. And if you see a lot of cuts, that's only because I'm probably blowing my nose or something. But anyways, let's get it down. Let's get it started. It is late at night as well. It is 12:47. I need to go to sleep. Take some NyQuil. And catch some Z's. But anyways, here we go. Oh, that was terrible. Cut. Cue the battle music. So let's crack this tin open, pull out the packs. Can we beat Charmander99OG? Go check him out. Charmander99OG. Hey, I slow it down. I'll be leaving a link to his channel and his video in the description, so please go check him out. Go show him some support and love. If you're a big Charmander fan, Fan. Oh my. Alright. If you're a Charmander fan, definitely go check him out. I think he got some great pulls, I don't know. I feel like he did. But anyways, may the pulls be with you. I hope you get something good. I'm pretty sure you probably did. I know I'm probably not, but you wish me good luck, so that's good. Thank you so much. And let's get started. We're gonna start off. You know what? Just go for it. Burning Shadows. Can we get this Spicy Lizard? I think I've only gotten in the regular GX from it. So, oh, we see a little white code card here. There we go. That's pretty interesting. So I'm pretty excited as to what it could be. So here we have a Grass Energy. An Escape Rope, Bufflet, Electric, Oddish, a Mud Breath, Sock, Togedemaru, Wimpod, because, you know, he's wimping out already, something good, Persimmon, reverse foil, and a ho-ho GX. Let's freaking go. We got a ho-ho freaking GX. That is very cool. I feel weird. I don't know. I feel like especially in the code card, like, so flimsy. But we get a ho-ho GX. Very cool. That is a very nice pull right off the gates. Burning them up straight out the gates. I already said that, but doesn't matter. Ho-ho GX. Alright, on to the next pack. We have... Jeez, I always forget it. Komo-o. Komo-o. Chang-mo-o. Komo-o. Hakamo-o. I think that's Hakamo-o. No? Oh, well. Guardians Rising. Let's get on with it. Let's see what we can get. Here we have another code card. Four from the back to the front. Okay, let's see. We got an Agua, Energy Lotto, an Aqua Patch, Vanillish, a Stuffle, Tentacle, Helioptile, Petalil, a Chansey, little egg, an Energy Lotto. I see something shiny, guys. Oh man, it's gonna feel like it's rigged. I feel so bad. Alright, Energy Lotto, reverse foil, and. Oh! Swear. Swear to Bob, we just got that. Swear. We did not just pull a top LA GX. We did not just do that. I went to GameStop, just bought four packs. Just four packs. And I mean, that is amazing. That is freaking amazing. I cannot believe we just pulled a Tapu Lele. I need to sleeve this up. I don't know what I'm doing. We just got a Tapu Lele and a ho-ho. That is insane. I'm sorry, Charmander fans, but today, your boy just brought his A game. Alright, on to the next Burning Shadows. This reminds me of the pack battle I had against the Alphanern, if anybody remembers. Ah, far from the back to the front. All right, here we go. We have an Electric Energy, Mount Anakila. Yeah, I don't know how hard it is. It's hard to breathe. Kiawe, Simisear, a Rhyhorn, a Tangela, a Dewpider, Noibat, cause we're bringing the noise here, guys. A Pikachu, a Dust Noir, reverse rare. And a Tang Growth. Regular rare. Not great. What else do we get? Was this a rare? It is a rare. By the way, guys, I didn't mention this, but it is viewer's choice. So please let us know in the comments down below to see who won. Oh, God, I'm dying. Oh God, okay. Oh. On to the final pack. Can we get some last pack magic? Or did we just waste it all? We'll find out. Oh man, that sickness just hit me. Like nothing. Just middle of class, just sitting there. And boom, drip drop, my nose goes. Alright, we got a fighting energy. So Hakamo-o is the middle one. Glice. Gliscor, Clefable, a Rockruff, a Beldum, Welmer, Goofy, Wimpon, a Salazzle, reverse rare, and an Oricorio. Not bad, not bad. Two out of two packs, that's still really good. And we got two GXs, so that's pretty good. We got two GXs and three reverse rares. Let me show them off real quick once more. So here we go. We have a Salazzle reverse rare, a Persimmon reverse rare, a Desnoir reverse rare, a Tapulele freaking GX, and a Ho-Ho GX. We got two GXs, freaking insane. And once again, guys, go check out Charmander99OG, link in the description. I hope the pulls are with you, just as me, or even better, hopefully, because, you know, I still wish him a good pull race, you know. It's good for collection stuff, and to make more money, if you want to sell them, to buy more stuff. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please shred that like button and subscribe. Hit that notification bell if you're a Charmander fam. Or, I don't have a name for my fan base, you know what I mean? What about, like, Giblets? You know, because Gibble, Giblets, makes sense. But the thought of what Giblets are is kind of gross, because I'm not an internal person. I don't like eating meats that are, like, internal. But anyway, let me know what y'all think, if I should call y'all Giblets. Giblets. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Go check them out. Link in the description. Thank you for the pack battle, buddy. I really appreciate it. It's nice to have a battle interaction with the channel. And I'll see you on the next video. Should I just cover it?